makes it look hard, TBH. Oh. So Malcolm Reynolds is one of those. Stuffed in a locker once too many times.
Calm down!
Buddy is one of the most passive-aggressive words. It's just fucking douchey.
Calm down, buddy!
Especially when someone's not upset. You're just like... It's clear you're just trying to be edgy. Just fuck off. I hope they're paying you well to be a shill for a fucking game that doesn't need shilling. Other than a select few, this community is largely made up of degenerate, illiterate fuckboys.
That's not the meaning of literate. Are you retarded?
Kluven, read his history. I had a hunch that was fucking, that was him to begin with. Dude, why is my teammate going after me, man? What the fuck is he doing? Shit, trash bag. Fuck! I hate that, man! Oh my god, what am I supposed to do, dude? We got this fucking clown on our team. Can you guys, can somebody clip? Nah, never mind. That's the dude I played against in the first two games. He was wicked fucking toxic. It's full health. He just fucking faint spams too.
God fucking damn it, dude.
Fucking destroyed from behind, aren't I? Of course I am, dude. Of course I am. Make sure you don't actually use the term splice, because splice is literally a wait. It's a term used to denote cheating. It's so broken. Take advantage of the stam! Beat him in the stam game! Get fucking wrecked! What up, Ageson? Dude, I fucking hate how you can't riposte that. It's so stupid. It's literally impossible. I got another fucking fan in my fan club. Another guy's fucking obsessed with me again. It's amazing how many dudes are so fucking horny for me, man, in this game. It's actually embarrassing. Oh my god, how fucking lucky are you? Bro, can I fucking get, like, any help from this dude? How fucking bad is this kid? Like, why do we always end up with fucking bots on our team? He's AFK every round, and that whatever, dude, yeah, whatever the fuck his name is, he's so bad, and he's so happy to feedback me every time. Him and his boys, like, 3-view on me. We don't appreciate his exquisite technique, so that's him, confirmed. This fucking okay dude is gonna, team kill me. Wow, dude, how fucking lucky. Dude, aren't they so bad? I literally either get trolls or bots. Nothing we can do when we get beamed up with that fucking clown. Poor kid can't read or write.
That's the meaning of literate.
What the fuck is going on with the servers? You want to be number three, Skyroar? I literally am starting to think that it's all the same fucking person. I mean, these two guys unfortunately shouldn't be probably at this rank. And then OK Dude is just a piece of shit troll and he's one of those just degenerate fucks. Hardly ever chat because it's met with stuff like this. Skyroar. And I banned a dude who was trolling, and then I banned another dude who wouldn't shut the fuck up about unbanning a guy who was clearly trolling. And then now you're doing the literally exact same thing. Like, what makes you think that you either have more context or know more than I do about how to moderate my own channel?
Fuck off,
dude. Fuck me, dude. Oh, dude. God almighty. Dude, there's no way that these fucking pieces of shit don't know me. Why is every game I'm always getting 2v1 at the beginning? Nice fucking try. Dude, why? I thought RDM was gonna fucking hit him. Wish they would change. I the reason why I died is because I spent so much time trying to figure out if the person approaching me is a fucking enemy or not. What a bunch of cunts these guys are, dude. Fuck off! God damn it! Oh. How can you? How does he die in a fucking? In a fucking, there's a 1v2. You need to both fucking survive that. God, what a fucking idiot. You guys are fucking useless, dude. What the fuck are you doing? Dude, why are they all coming for me? Oh, it's because they know me. What a bunch of fucking embarrassing. These poor guys get, they must get their fucking ass kicked in their seventh grade class, day in and day out. Which one of you edgelord douchebags, were you in game? They make it so obvious. Not you. No. Not you, dude. Don't worry about it. No, you seem a little dense, that's all, buddy. No big deal. I'm one of the ones who clapped you. See? I told you. They make it so obvious. How long were you stuck in a locker this afternoon, dude? I feel so fucking bad. It must be rough being in middle school. Getting bullied. And needing to like take it out in a video game. And then like Q snipe over and over and over again. Like a fucking degenerate. Yeah, see in game. Shithead. Fun fact is that I never could have been stuck in a locker. I'm dead. This guy is such, he's got such a fucking hard on for me. Dude, if you want my number, just ask for it. I know you got a fucking crush on me. You want my fucking, you want this ass. I understand. Either that or you wish you could be me. One of the fucking two, but this poor miserable schmuck. God. I got a long sword. I don't want to stay out of that radius. This is fucking so annoying. This guy's just like a smurf piece of shit. Holy fucking god, dude. Dude, I fucking hate playing this guy. Look at this guy, he just fucking chases me. This guy's my fucking number one fan, dude. I am in no way serious enough about this game that I would ever really want coaching. You need it, lol. Who's gonna teach you fucking humanity coaching? How to interact with other fucking human beings. Fuck off, dude. Like, yo, VNAT, shut the fuck up. God, this community is such a bunch of fucking nitpicks, man. Have you ever fucking played this game before? Tell me to use a shield. Holy shit. Who doesn't realize I'm sitting here getting fucking... My teammates throwing axes in my back while I'm dueling here. And I literally haven't had like a single fucking 1v1. Should've used sword and board. Should've used the shield. God fucking damn it, dude! Wouldn't come after me every time, too. No fun playing against somebody who's just better than you. Pretty boring. Fucking God almighty, dude. I just want my fucking teammates to survive for more than one fucking minute so that I can 1v1 somebody who I can actually beat. Like, whenever I can fucking actually 1v1 people, my teammates die instantly so that I get 1v3'd. Dude. What a fucking piece of shit, dude. Like a literal fucking piece of shit. Need a new fucking game to play. Like, what the fuck, dude? What's... I guess I can't fucking play this game anymore, dude, because everybody just wants to fucking harass me. What a bunch of cunts in this community, dude. Just a bunch of fucking cunts. Yeah, of course they can. A bunch of edgelord douchebags who have accomplished nothing in their life other than they either bully people or they constantly get bullied, so they have to take it out on content creators in a video game, because it's literally the only thing that they can do in their life that gives them any sort of meaning or power or anything. Definitely not. It's fucking miserable, dude. It's such fucking cancer. A bunch of fucking pussies, dude. Bunch of fucking absolute pussies. Unless I have a full team, I can't play this game. There's enough degenerate fuckheads in this community that there's almost always one person on my team trolling me. I'm not doing 1v1s. Use your fucking brain. Because all those clowns that are clearly watching the stream will just follow me there. So when you lose, you blame your teammates. Oh, okay, never mind. You've been gifted subs. That would explain. The teammates that were killing me? Yeah, the teammates that were literally fucking... Okay. Bye-bye. Find a different stream. God almighty, dude. So many fucking degenerate assholes on the internet. It's unbelievable. It's amazing how entitled these fucking people are that they think that they can be just pieces of shit. Just terrible fucking humans. And they're not going to get muted or banned in someone's stream for saying dumb, toxic shit. Maybe I should get better at the game? Yeah, maybe you should get better at human interaction. Subscriber shithead. Anybody else want to make it extremely clear and obvious that you're a piece of shit and I don't want you here? Let me know. Now. If you think that my frustration has anything to do with skill, you weren't paying attention or you just got there. You just got here. So I'd recommend you either ask more questions to get more context or shut the fuck up. You were AFK, so what makes you think that you can give advice? I don't understand. I see your messages, Scout, and I'm just not responding to you. I don't, you know how many messages I've sent to mods and had nothing fucking happen? That I don't want to waste my fucking time. I've literally moved on. I'm playing a different game. I just want to fucking continue with my goddamn life.